Okay, let's start with our lesson for today. Please bring out your module and your pen as I will have the lesson for today para masundan nyo. So let's start with Quarter 1, Module 1, Models, Prohibition, Obligation, and Permission. Wait, kasi napakahaba. Okay, let's start with our essential learning competency, that is to express permission, obligation, and prohibition using modals. Our learning objectives are the following. Use appropriate modal verbs in different situations. Express permission, obligation, and prohibition using appropriate modals. And give the importance of using modals properly. So first, we have test 1, what I know. Directions, complete the following sentences using appropriate modal verbs. Choose the correct answer from the box and write your answer on a separate sheet. Dito siya, itong separate sheet, you can use this one pag hindi naman nagkakasya yung sagot dito. But I think this will, nagkakasya naman ito. So, ang gawain dyan is you have to give the answer on the blank. So, you have to write the answers on the blank. For example, number one, when you are a driver, you blank stop on red light. So, saan dyan sa ating options? Must not, or mustn't, can, cannot, or have to. So, yun yung isasagot nyo dyan kasi wala naman yung letters. This is actually your pretest for the module 1. Test 2. Tell whether the underlined phrase expresses permission, obligation, or prohibition. Okay. Before you answer this one, you can ask or you can look for it in the dictionary kung ano ba ang ibig sabihin ng permission, obligation, or prohibition para mas maintindihan nyo. Okay, do you understand? Passengers must not play music or talk on this part of the train. So, ilalagay nyo lang dyan. Just check kung ito ba ay napabilang sa prohibition, obligation, or permission. Next, what's in? Activity 1. Guess what? Direction. Guess the words described below. Use the boxes as your clue. Write your answer on a separate sheet of paper. Okay, number 1. This is a type of modal which indicates that something should not be done or that someone must not do something. So, as you have seen on the first part of our pretest, meron dyan yung sinabi natin obligation, permission, and prohibition. So, all you have to do is what? Supply the missing letters para mabuo natin ang isang word. Is it prohibition ba? Obligation? Permission? Okay, meron pa dyang modal. That's for activity 1 in what's in.